Dad, happy Father's Day, 1991. I wanted to give you something this year that was kind of different. And so I decided to give you something that came right from me, from my heart. And from the talent that I was able to learn because of your generosity. I picked out a few songs that are some of my favorites and some that remind me of you. And with the girls' help, I'm going to play and we're going to sing some of these songs. So I hope you enjoy it. This first song I picked out is called Exodus. And it was one of my recital pieces. And it's by Ernest Gold. Amazing how scared you can get when you know you're being recorded. I probably played that 100 times without mistakes and couldn't even play it once without mistakes. This next one is a song that I call the Rocking Chair Song. The reason I call it that is because it's the song that you always hum when you rock your grandkids. And in turn, I learned to sing the same song when I rocked my kids. It's one of the hymns called Gently Raise the Sacred String. One is called Für Elise, and it's written by Beethoven. I thought we'd put a little bit of class on this tape. Thank you. now me and the girls are going to sing Teach Me to Walk in the Light. Book of Mormon stories, and the girls are going to sing it. This one's called We'll Bring the World His Truth. And I've always liked the scripture that says in the beginning of the Book of Mormon that says, I, Nephi, having been born of goodly parents. And this has that part in it.
Thank you.
Next one is a song that I've been practicing for a long time called The Entertainer, and it's by Scott Joplin.
Thank you. Okay, this is I Am a Child of God, and Mary's going to sing the first verse by herself, and then the rest of us will join in later. Give so much, and you have especially given to me. I hope that I in turn can give to others by your example. I love you, Dad, and how much I appreciate all that you do for me. I know I don't tell you enough, but I do thank you, and I hope that you'll have a good Father's Day this year. I love you.